Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I've decided to give this another go. I'm not really sure how this is going to turn out. I'm going to try and aim not to die on the first night. It's that goddamn teddy bear. Made me hate teddy bears now. So I'm going to try and keep the energy as up as I can. And I think I might have been a bit too frantic with the viewing the rooms. I think that might have been why... everything was set off, but I'm gonna make sure that I don't die in this episode. We'll have to see. I'm imagining there's probably gonna be a lot of jump scares though, but the aim: survive the first night. At least survive the first night. I'm back in my apartment alone.
It's gonna be great.
I mean, yesterday I played this and my heart was like, oh my god, it was pounding, it was horrible. But here I am again, so we will see. What's this guy? I hope the clock is honestly going up, because I've got 92% left, and 91 now. But there's really 91, and I've still got like 6 hours to go. I don't want to die again. Okay, there we go. It's one.
If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath,
I don't even know. Like,
so remember, these characters hold a special place.
This is see, I'm already like, oh my god. Can I just escape? Is anyone going to judge me if I just escape already? I remember those, like, horrors. Ugh, God. Ugh, I hate it already. Why do I do this to myself? Oh my God. I'm going to be calm, though. I've got to do the first night. I have got to at least do the first night. Oh, it's like watching a horror film and then, like, walking through a dark house. You know it's fine. But it's just the idea of it not being fine. Okay, I've got 95% left. I'm going to try and not look at the screen, because I think that's what set it off last time. I'm hoping. I'll just look through the windows. These goddamn horrible windows. What a weird office. Like, why is this even an office? You know, like, two exits? Why do you need two exits for this place? Come on, why is it still one? I want it to be two. I'm just gonna assume the first night's gotta be easy, right? Like, it's gotta be not that difficult, otherwise no one would be able to play the whole game. I'm just an awful person at these games. I think I was too frantic. I think that must be. I haven't read the comments on the other video yet, but I imagine it's probably because I was too frantic. These noises as well, these sound effects. No, keep talking, phone guy. I miss you now. Oh my god. 2 a.m. 3, 4, 5, 6. 4 hours. Oh, okay. It's okay, Anthony. It's okay. You can do this. You can do this. I'm gonna not look at the screen. I'm just not gonna look at the screen. Did I put it down yesterday? I know he was there. He was appearing on the side. I can't remember if I put it down or not. I think I ran out of power. That was it. I ran out of power. I remember now. I'm just not gonna... because I think that's what set it off, I'm sure. Oh my god. 73%. God, isn't this supposed to be set, like, not that long ago? Like, why is it so lacking in energy efficiency? That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, God. Oh, 3 a.m. It's okay. 3 a.m. 70%. Okay, so turn that off. I don't want to look at the screen. Oh my god. Okay. I just hear the nice, calm buzzing of, I don't know, the light. No, 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 turn it off, turn it off. No, 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 come on. 3, 4 o'clock. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh. This is just painful. This is just stress. This is just everything that is wrong with the world. In one game. In one game. Okay, come on. 3 a.m. We can do this, Ant. Come on. This is much better than last time when I was a frantic mess. Come on, Ant. It's just a bear. And a bunny and a duck and a fox that looks like it's... Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay. I thought it was a jump scare then. I was like, oh, shit. Okay. Just accidentally slipped down there. Oh, what's that sound? Oh. Oh no! There's a sound. There's a sound. I can hear a sound. I already gave myself a heart attack from just accidentally flipping up the camera. Probably ended up setting off Foxy or someone. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I can hear something. Is that good or bad? I don't even know what's good or bad in this game. I need a pillow. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, my God. That fucking fox.
These characters hold a special place in the
So guys, I decided to try this again and beat this one night. I really don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it, but I have got a pillow for protection, so let's hope to God that I can do this.
Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long.
Come on. Oh, it's that fox, that goddamn fox! Right, okay, so 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock is when it was going crazy, so I'll just make sure the door's locked by 4.
Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk we have in the night watch, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton, without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine
having
your head forcefully pressed inside one of those
mechanical
discomfort
doll things.
The only part of you would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth and pop out the
2,
front
okay.
Mask.
Okay, that goddamn fox is going to start running at 4. Round 4,
hey,
so I'm going to make sure the door is closed. 4 o'clock.
Check those cameras.
That was when it was last time. I hope he sticks to his schedule. Because otherwise I'm going to be pissed.
Alright, good night.
No, don't go! Oh. Can I just cry on my bed? Can I just give up and cry on my bed? Don't be ready for that fox, though. Don't be ready. No, no, no. I'm gonna just check pretty quickly. Okay, they're all there. Foxy, Foxy, Foxy. Sorry, out of order. Oh, is it gonna be running down the hallway? Where is it? This hallway, isn't it? Let me just check. Okay. I think we're fine. Oh god. 3. He's gonna be running at 4 though. I know he's gonna be running at 4. And that fucking Frazbear. Whatever his name is. This pillow doesn't provide the comfort that I want it to provide. Okay, 4. I think now I'm gonna take that. They're all there, they're good. It's that fox. Can I do one side? Because it's going to appear on this side, isn't it? I don't think it comes on the other side. So, if I can just have this one door closed, then I think I'll be fine. Does it leave afterwards? Does it go away? 50. We've got 3 hours left. We've got 50%. Make it two. Make it two hours. Come on. 4 a.m. Go. Now. We lost 2% already. So 4. Would be nice. 4. Okay. So it should be running down now, right? Where is it? There it is. Oh, you dick. Up yours, fox. There's the bear. 40. Right, so. Oh, there's that sound. 36. Okay, 35. I can't see it. Come on, 33. Come on. 32. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Go to 5. Go to 5. Close that. Let me check. Oh. Is it still looking? There it is. Being weird. 2 of them are gone. Where did it go? There's the bunny. There's the duck. Oh, he's right outside. Come on. 21. I can't do anything. He's right outside. Where's he gone? He's not in the room, is he? Please be back. Oh my god. Where'd he go? He's in the room, isn't he? He's in the room. Can't be in the room though. The door's closed. There he is. Okay, good. Good. 5, 11%, 10%, come on. 9, oh my god. 8, oh god. Are they both outside? Okay, I think that one's fine. I hope. 5%. 4, come on. 3, oh my god. There's that fox. Please. No. Did it open? Still locked. Oh, that bastard. Oh, he's gonna like jump scare, isn't he? Oh, I lost. Oh god, I lost, didn't I? No. He's gonna jump scare. Just do it, bear. Put me out of my misery already. You tease. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Ah, bastard. Okay. So I'm not very good at this game. How do people do it? How do people manage to get Tonight 6? That's crazy. That is crazy. You're crazy, you people. Night 6? God. I don't need that pillow. Now that the game's finished. I'm just going to hold my hands up and say I'm not good at that, but the reactions is weird. It's kind of like the adrenaline rush. But anyway, I'm going to go see a psychiatrist now, because I think I need one. But what you should do is subscribe to my channel if you have not, like the video, and share the content as well. And I will see you guys soon, if I survive the night. Bye, guys.